what really piqued my interest about wanting to work in the field of applied behavior analysis is really just the fact that you can break down why someone is doing what they're doing and, you know, quantify that and apply a really interesting science to it and, you know, eventually begin to predict, okay, if this happens, then this is what the behavior is going to look like, and then this is what's going to happen after. And as an undergraduate student here at Rowan, I was a psychology major, and when I graduated, I didn't really have an idea of what I wanted to do, and I ended up applying at a company that works within the field of applied behavior analysis, providing behavioral services for students on the spectrum. ABA greatly benefits them because it helps them build meaningful relationships and acquire skills that they otherwise wouldn't be able to acquire, you know, just kind of by being immersed in, let's say, a general education classroom. Part of my research, I want to look into children who have some more rigidities in their play, they're kind of stuck in their ways, and introducing new things and giving attention to the types of play that we want them to engage in. We're not set out to make, you know, kids into robots or people into robots. We just want them to lead a happy life. Independence is so undervalued, and just helping them gain that independence is all we're really looking for.